Hello, so I'm going to do a little lamb tutorial today, or craft along with me, inspired by a few things that I've had throughout the years of crafting, which is happy mail letters. Obviously I'll get little, you know, lace bundles and happy mail, but the thing that really I enjoy reading and looking through is the amount of little envelopes and little letters that come with things. So this one here was from Rose. And this one came with the happy mail from Debbie. This beautiful envelope, and this one was from Maddie. So obviously I'm not going to read out everything that was in the letters and that, but I do sit here. This one was from Barbie. This one was from Marlene. One here was from Mandy. This one here was from Hildegard, from Geraldine, and then this one was from Geraldine too. And some, that was a lavender sachet. This one was for my birthday, which was from Marlene. And these two was from Laura. So I've got, and this one was from Barbie. So yeah, I do sit there and I've got them in my cabinet, and I do sit there and read them and look through them. So I was inspired to do a few little envelopes and a little card inside to send to someone. So I've used freebies from Shabby Art Boutique, and I'll put the link to the freebies in the description below. And I did these up last year on a project, and I did rip them off. I make a habit of doing that. I'll make something and I'll rip them off, but I will be making some today with you, or showing you how I did it. I print my little bits off onto fabric, so I've ripped them off, and I've got my doilies and everything ready. So put my glue gun on, sit down. So we've got a few things here. So I was going to start with the little card. See where we go. So we've got a little bit of sunlight, natural light today. Normally I'm sat here with my light on, and we've got a little bit of sunshine today. Too much on, but right. Find which one I'm using. Probably use that one. Now I have got used to sewing, but I am not going to take my sewing machine out and start clonking it around. So I'm going to use the glue gun today. Most of you are probably aware I've got my own Facebook group called Shabby Journals Crafts and More, and I have got that link in the top there of the banner. So if you want to come and join me, I'll be very happy to welcome you. I do little tutorials and crafts along on that group too. And we have very talented ladies that really do inspire me and make me very happy to see what they create there. So like I say, it's I've put a link in the banner on my YouTube. Just click into that and it will take you straight to my group. I'll also be linking where to get this freebie from Shabby Art Boutique. I'll put that one up there. And I've also provided a sister group for selling shabby vintage crafts. So if you sell lace, or you want to sell your shabby journals, then you can put them up in that group. There. That's my was I gonna put that one there or no? I don't know. We'll see. That's my little card done, and I'll write in it a little message. And as for the envelopes, I was gonna just stick down what I'd already made. They're all going together now nicely. Then I did that one there. That way. My hair's getting everywhere. I've got hairs in it. I'll put you So we've got one envelope, two envelopes, and a little card to go in, and I'll make another little card to go in the other one, and send them out as happy mail, with the happy mail, because I think these little gifts that people send, they really do bring joy to my heart when I sit there and read them, and it just makes me very grateful to read the little messages on a bad day or when I'm not feeling, you know, very well, and I'll sit there and read them, and they're very much appreciated. They're gifts from people's hearts. So thanks for watching, and take care.